first met you, I was so afraid.
Eclectic Designs by Catherine and www.offreybeadedjewelry.com presents How to Create This Beautiful and Delicate Chain of Hots Bracelet. For this project, you will need hot-shaped glass beads, 6mm pearl beads, or any beads of your choice, eyepins, a clasp, since this is a delicate bracelet, I am using a hook and eye clasp, delicate chain, wire cutters, round nose pliers, a ruler, and a flat surface or a bead board. Don't be intimidated by all this text. It becomes easier once you see it. Lay out your bead design on a flat surface or a bead board. My design consists of a hot bead, a pearl bead, and another hot bead. This would be called a bead space. To determine how many bead spaces you will need, you will first need to decide on how long your chain spaces would be. I prefer to keep mine smaller than the bead space. My bead space was 3/4 inches long, so I ended up with a 1/2 inch of chain space. So then I repeated my bead space design every 1/2 inch apart until I ended up with a bracelet about 6.5 inches. Slide a bead space design onto an eyepin. Make a loop and cut any excess wire. Repeat this for each of the bead spaces. Cut your lengths of chain. I am cutting 4 1/2 inch lengths of chain. To be accurate with each cut, I cut the first length of chain using a ruler as a guide. Then I counted its lengths and cut the other lengths by counting their lengths. Open one loop of a beaded eyepin and attach a length of chain. Close the loop. Open another eyepin loop and attach the other end of the chain. Repeat this so you have connected all of your chain and bead spaces. Attach each half of the clasp to each end of the bracelet by opening the eyepin loops, then close the loops. Thanks so much for watching. This tutorial was brought to you by Eclectic Designs by Catherine and www.offreybeadedjewelry.com. One day soon they'll